nonsense, with all this kind of nonsense that where they live, so. Yeah, yeah, boy, I know they can't pick where I'm born. John! Oh, yeah, come down! Follow me, my friend. Nonsense.
Waiting, follow you. Where are they following you go then?
I won't carry you go for LSG. Now I won't carry you go where your life will take better. Not this kind of life where they live. So look at your life now. Eh?
Waiting the LSG won't for my life. Waiting the LSG then.
Okay, I go tell you if you don't know. Because I know, see, this your brain. You don't turn upside down. Hmm? League of Extraordinary Guru. Where they go groom you well, where they go train you well, where. You go meet this person now. You go meet this person now. This kind of life where they live, so I don't understand. See, now me and you, they work out, we're going to go to climb tree. Now, that don't be your business.
That the way to. The League of Extraordinary Guru. Now, that one where one small boy, they carry youths along.
You see, you don't know.
Where do you find that? You be youth.
You know his address? You don't see my clothes?
Because I hear say that guy, they do wonderful things. But wait. Daddy, first and foremost, I thank God. Say for the first time in the history of this world, you they carry me go better place, not be barrier again. Because now leave barrier, you they carry us go. But this thing where they carry me go, you don't know say yourself, you go have, you suppose, they guilty of them. Because yourself, you'll be a celebrity. With all these small things, the way you they do, you they allow your fans, the people where they always chat, at times they chat you for hours, then they see you for TV, make them come, you know, they allow them come close to you. Yourself need that because I hear things are waiting than they do, self.
I know. You know, say, because of LSG, because of waiting they do, in a guru, you just look and say, now small boy, not be small boy, yo. Okay. In brain, he correct. He they very creative. He sabi something well. Now make me want carry you go there.
Okay.
Because I see and say, na better person.
Okay.
If they carry youth along,
okay.
If they train them well, okay. If they bless them with knowledge. That's why I say, make I carry you go there.
Okay.
Make yourself go acquire knowledge. Make you know how life be.
Deep.
Not be able to come the climb tree where they climb just now. Make you go there, go learn better to make your life better.
And this can lie with you. Before you begin to the hard thing.
Don't tell you, make sure they talk to your papa like that. You hear? So, we go there. Hmm?
Daddy, thank you.
So that we go there better. You hear?
I'm happy for that one. Thank you, sir. Because as they carry me go now, I go come join them. Because I go want make you help me, make myself join them. And I promise you, I go read my book. Well. I go carry first for university.
If my pikin good pikin now,
you know the thing you be old man. I go tell you what's up.
Okay, where could they go?
After we go carry mama, and if we go, as the thing sweet. We go come carry mama and my sisters.
They must follow us.
Go come first.